Find out.
Planet in mere minutes. The Emperor is going to wipe out all of Sargasso.
Are busy with our pesky centipedes.
You got it. We'll handle those battle cruisers. Okay, I'm getting the hang of this. You're flying like a dream, Trudy.
Yes, thank you for not throwing us off. The generators on the decks of those cruisers should be no problem for Trudy.
Take this and that. But don't forget about this, don't you know?
On the decks of those cruisers. Should be no problem for Trudy.
Take this and that. But don't forget about this, don't you know?
Okay, I'm getting the hang of this. You're flying like a dream, Trudy.
Yes, thank you for not throwing us off.
Oh.
destroy the other cruisers by blasting the generators on their decks.
If we fly under the cruiser canopy... One down! A lot more to go.
Oh, a cruiser has been destroyed! Devastated! Whatever will I do? I know! Shields up, my darling battle cruisers!
Shields? Ah! This couldn't be easy!
Those shields are impenetrable to any weapon we have. I do not know how we will get past them.
Hey, we threw together some bombs at our gelatonium stash that should help you take down those shields. Trudy can pick them up and toss them at the cruisers.
There are the bombs Mort mentioned. Let's grab one. Let's see how their shields hold up against one of these.
Sargasso is becoming unstable. We must act quickly and destroy the other battle cruisers.
Mayday! Mayday! They winged us! Can our cancel water landed? It's all up to you now, Rivet!
Frightful thinks she can stop us! Concentrate all power on the planet. Destroy it all!
Exterminate all of those flying creatures, too! Obliterate them!
Rivet, the battlecruiser's destructo beam is moments away from breaching the planet's core. You must stop it.
We'll stop it together. Come on, Trudy.
Win just in time to cross you off the list. Off to Zordu prison you go. Oh, who needs tradition? Let's spice things up.
We appear to be in a pocket dimension.
Luckily, the all-knowing Emperor didn't realize I know exactly how to get out of them. No, too far. Come on, Rips, work with me here.
You two seem to have a lot of history.
Yeah, you could say that. I've fought a long time to win our galaxy back. Lost friends, my arm.
The Emperor did that?
Not exactly. It happened during a mission. I found a secret entrance into the Emperor's tower. So I tried to sneak in. Alone. The door was right there. I didn't notice when a Nefarious's warbots was nearby. I thought I could run. I wasn't fast enough. Then it just stopped. I got away before it could finish the job. But I built myself this cool new arm, so it's not all bad.
Rivet.
That's fine. Hey, look! An exit! Check this out. Let's get to Zerky's. Maybe Ratchet and Clank have some good news.
Lemonade for everyone! Woo! on back for upgrades when you level that up.
Doing right now.
Whoa! Is it just me? Or are there more of those things now?
I fear the dimensional cataclysm is getting worse.
Well, the sooner we find Pierre, the sooner we can get to fixing all of this. Somehow.
We will find a way, like always.
Ratchetune! In unrelated news, our dome must be closed today for a private event. The execution of Pierre Lafayette! All trespassers shall be shot and or stabbed on sight. And remember Article 4 of the Pirate Code. Never blow up your own bloomin' ship.
Of course, our only lead to finding Captain Quantum is about to be executed.
Perhaps someone else can tell us where he is.
Rockets to rivals!
Ah, tis a fine night for an execution.
I've been waiting for that one ever since I heard that. Ratchet's walking to the air calls a singing voice!
Hi! Could we please speak with Captain Quantum?
Trespassers! Die! Die! Die!
Looks like they were spying on something with that telescope.
Hear a singing bells will ring!
This is over. Will you help me find the Lombaxes?
Of course, Ratchet. You changed your mind?
Maybe. I don't know. Before today, I thought the Dimensionator could only bring me trouble. But without it, we would have never met. Rivet or Kit. I think that means something.
Right
here. Captain Quantum always.
I
Please let that be all the critters.
Army timbers, I'm bored.
The trespassers be close it in! Alert the barracks! I gave up my finest every night to get front row seats!
Fair trade. What if I give this one and some head scratches? Try the hard part. And I will throw you. So you know what to think about.
Where are we?
giving up. It sure felt like it.
Oh, we are never that lucky.
Targets all get sucked in from the same place? Or did they come from different... Ow, my brain's already hurting. Ah!